Let's take a look at this brand new 2018 Lincoln MKC. Hi, I'm Tim Bartz, Internet Sales Manager at Law McArthur Lincoln in Salina, Kansas. We're going to walk around the outside and take a look at the inside of this brand new 2018 model Lincoln MKC. This is headed to our new lot as soon as we get done here. So this is going to be a video just on this particular vehicle. This is a Premiere. It is all-wheel drive as well. Has your 2.0 liter four-cylinder that turbocharged engine. Six-speed automatic transmission with select shift. And the color on this one is the brand new color for 2018. It's the Ice Mocha. So a great looking color. It's a metallic paint color, and it has a cappuccino interior as well, which we'll get to in just a little bit. So great looking, and just a lot of equipment here on this Premiere model. So let's start here at the front. Now, first you're going to notice up here is a nice satin chrome split wing grille. So it's a great look up here. Also does have the chrome surround that goes around these HID automatic headlights. So they're going to come on automatically as it gets dark when you have it on that setting. And HID is so much brighter, so you're going to be able to see the road real nicely there. Also does have signature lighting. And that's just an LED light that lights up underneath those headlights as part of your Lincoln experiences. So it's a great feature there that I think you'll appreciate as you approach the vehicle with that key fob in your pocket. And you get within 6 or 8 feet of the vehicle, it's going to go ahead and use a series of LED lights to really welcome you to the vehicle. And the first one you're going to notice is the one underneath the headlight that just pops up underneath that headlight as you approach it. All your door handles are also going to light up with those LED backlighting in those, so you're going to be able to see those door handles at night. If you approach the vehicle from behind, you're going to see the LED tail lights light up clear across that lift gate. It looks real sharp. And then beside the vehicle on each side, you're going to see the Lincoln welcome mat with that Lincoln symbol on there. Looks real nice when you're approaching the vehicle at night, so I think you'll like that. Also, the last accents up here on the front, you're going to see the chrome accent on both sides there, and the satin chrome finish here on that front skid plate as well. So real good look here on the front of the vehicle that I think you really appreciate. And the wheel on the side here is going to be your 18-inch premium painted aluminum wheel. It's a nice 5-spoke wheel. It's a standard in all your Premieres. A real good look, and I love the coating on those. It just really pops and shines. This one does have your Michelin tires on it as well, is the tire that was ordered on it. Does have your body-colored mirror caps. Also does have your power heated feature. Also integrated blind spot mirror, and that's that angled mirror so you can see the vehicles in your blind spot a little bit better. And don't forget those security approach lamp that's going to put that welcome mat beside the vehicle's positioned right under here as well. Now this does have that intelligent access, so it welcomes you to the vehicle with that key fob in your pocket. Now you don't have to get the keys out as you approach the vehicle and want to enter the vehicle, so you just put your hands in the door handle. It's going to automatically unlock the vehicle, and you can set it up in your settings to unlock just the driver's door or all the doors, and you can just customize that to your comfort level. And you're just going to unlock the vehicle so it allows you to get in and out of the vehicle. When you get out, you don't have to get the keys out of your pocket whatsoever. You just press the ridges on any of the doors, and it's going to lock the vehicle as well. And so it's a really great system. It's a nice intelligent access that you don't have to get the keys in and out of your pocket, find them, that kind of thing. Also, it does have keypad here on the pillar. That comes in real handy if you want to leave the keys inside or access the vehicle without the keys. You can set your own personal code and be able to enter and exit the vehicle using that keypad on there, as well as this does get remote start as standard equipment on your Premiere, so you're going to be able to remote start the vehicle from the comfort of your home. Comes in real handy in the wintertime as well as the summertime cooling it off too. Now the chrome accents here on the side, that gives it that luxury look. You're going to see that here in the lower rocker molding. Also around your windows, and I really like the one here on the roof. So a nice little accent here to the roof, just kind of set that out and just set it apart as a luxury vehicle. Now moving to back, you're going to see a body color rear spoiler with a high gloss black finish underneath there, and that just makes it pop a little bit. I love that, just kind of gives it that luxury look. Now you do have your rear defrost, also the rear wiper back here, and you'll notice the privacy glass, not only this back glass, but those back windows, just keeps it a little bit cooler for those in the rear seat too. The little bit of luxury here has your Lincoln lettering on the back. Sits right on top of those LED tail lights that go across there. The middle is a stationary bar, but the outside lights will light up when you put your brakes on, so it just looks real sharp. I love the design on that as well. That C in reverse C just looks real sharp there. Also, it does have your reflectors down here. You'll notice that because this does have the rear tailgate. It does have a clamshell design, so it goes around these tail lights here, so you don't have an interruption for that. Also, it has a little bit better secure fit too, so you're not going to have a lot of rattles the longer you keep it and such. So they really took their time to come up with that design, and they really like that, and it just looks great and works great. Does have a rear view camera with reverse sensing as standard equipment. So as you back up, you're going to be able to see behind you, and you're going to get alerted if you get too close to anything. So that's a real nice feature. You're going to notice the satin chrome finish here on the rear, a skid plate, just like the front one up there, just kind of brings that together and makes it look real nice. And then you have your dual exhaust under there as well. So this does have your power lift gate, so you can use the remote and just press it twice if you want. If you don't want to get the keys out of your pocket, you can just go ahead. As you approach the vehicle, it knows that you're coming up, and then you just press that, and it's going to go ahead and open it up. So powers that up for you. Now, of course, you can adjust the height on this four different levels because the button to shut it is right here. So if it's a little too tall for you, you can come down here, press and hold it, and you can adjust it that way as well. So real nice setup that way. Now, here in the back, it does have your carpeted throughout. In fact, even some of the sidewalls are carpeted, and that really helps with noise dampening and such. So you're going to see that in here. Also, in the back, standard equipment, all your Premieres, you're going to get the nice carpeted mats with the Lincoln embroidering on them for the first and the second row footwells. So they're back here. Also, you're going to get a front tag bracket that we order on all of our vehicles. It is optional equipment, but we order them all of ours. Kansas, you're not required to have a front tag bracket. You'll see this one does not, so we leave it off. Some people don't like that on there. If you live in a state that needs it, or if you want a custom tag, favorite team or something, we can go ahead and put that tag bracket on the front. And then the cargo netting. A lot of people kind of tend to forget about this, but what's great about this is that you do have two hooks here on the side, plus these little loops too. So you just put those the netting across the back, and put all those little items in there so they won't roll around in your cargo area, bothering you as you're driving, and also possibly ruining the back of your cargo area. So it's a real nice system. And there's a little compartment right here to just put the cargo net when you're not using it. So that's real nice. 60-40 split bench seat allows you to be able to lay those, recline those seats a little bit if you're in the back seat, but also lay those seats forward if you need a little extra cargo room. If you have something big in there you need to transport, lay those seats down. And the functionality of having the one seat or another is that you can still seat three or even four in here and be able to lay the seat down. If you have just one long item, you don't need the whole seat laid down. So that comes in real handy as well. So let's go ahead and move inside now. Now here in the interior, you have the cappuccino interior with this vehicle. And what's great is in 2017, they used to have it where ebony was the only color interior you could get on the Premiere. And now they've added the cappuccino. So you'll like that. It does have this tan interior with the dark brown accent on the dash and the upper part of the doors. As you saw in the rear cargo as well, having that dark brown there too. It does have your luxury soft touch leatherette seats. And the difference in that and why they don't call those leather is because when you go to select, you get that bridge of wear leather, which is really high end leather. Quality seats, and so these are really still a leather seat, and you're going to feel that and you can tell that, but they do differentiate that for that reason. You get here in the front seat, you get heated seats as well as standard equipment, and you have dual power seats. The passenger gets a six-way, including your seat rest as well as your seat back. The driver's seat now gets power lumbar as well. So now it's not just a two-way, it's a four-way. So not only will it go forward and back, but also up and down for the 2018 model. So I think you'll appreciate that here. Now, one of the other features that's kind of great about the power seat over here for the driver is the easy and exit seat there. So if you have the vehicle turned off, the seat is going to be positioned back, so making it a little bit easier to get in the vehicle. And then when you start the vehicle up, it's going to move that seat into the position of the last driver that drove the vehicle. So if you weren't the last driver, it does have driver memory for three different drivers. So if you set your own setting and then it's adjusting and you weren't that last driver, you just press your number. It's going to automatically change that on the fly and move it to that position. So that's a real nice system there. Also adjust that the mirror as well with those driver memory. And then it does have your manual tilt and telescoping steering wheel. So you just pull the lever underneath there to go up and down, forward and back, so you can get it just right. If you're tall, short, comes in real handy to be able to adjust that way. So I think you'll like that too as well. Back seat, seats three back there, 60-40 split bench seat for that backrest, as well as it does have an armrest that comes out of the middle there. So that way those on the outside can enjoy that armrest if there's no one sitting in the middle. Shut that off. Here on the door, you do have your power windows, locks, mirror switches. I mentioned the driver memory, and it does have auto one touch for those front windows as well. And your steering wheel is a leather wrapped steering wheel. It does have cruise control on the left side of the steering wheel with Bluetooth and audio controls on the right side of the steering wheel. And then this does have that 6-speed automatic transmission with select shift, so you do have the paddle shifters there. So if you want to go in that select shift mode, you can use those paddle shifters to shift the vehicle up and down. Now here on the instrument panel, I really love the look when you have the vehicle turned off. Real nice clean look. You can't see any of the words or the emblems on your climate control. And when you hit that push button start to start it, you're going to see it uses LED backlighting to light up all your emblems and your words on your climate control. What's great about that is you don't have to worry about those wearing off over time because there's no words that are actually written or painted onto those buttons. So it's a real nice being able to make those last longer. Dual zone auto climate control, that means the driver and front passenger have two different temperatures, which comes in real handy when you have that sun coming in one side or another when you're going down the highway. Also for your entertainment, you have AM FM CD player with Sirius satellite. And this does have that new Sync 3 system, and that's that third generation voice enhanced recognition system. I have a video on our YouTube channel. I recorded that about a year and a half ago, exactly how the system works, how to connect your phone, how to work the entire system really. So do check out that video. I'll reference that in the comments. If you're watching this on YouTube, definitely check out the link there. You can control your audio, your climate, and your phone as well, and you can use the voice commands. It just connects that everything for you. And then when you put the vehicle in reverse, that's where the screen you're going to see your backup camera come into view. So that's nice. It's right in the middle of the dash, real nice and easy to see. Now this does have your push button start as well as your push button shift to the left side of that screen. Putting it there makes it a little bit easier because then you don't have the gear shift, the shifter here in the way, giving you this nice little compartment down here with two smart USB ports. And that allows you to be able to put those plugless USB smartphones in there with those plug-ins, and it'll charge your phone while you have the vehicle running. Also, it'll allow you to connect your phone. So if you want to play music through your phone, you can plug it in and it's going to play it real nice and easy that way. Or you can always use the Bluetooth to connect your phone that way as well. And there's also a power point here. So real nice to be able to just plug your phone in. You can also put it in there and just shut it or leave it, and it kind of puts it out of the way there. Gives you some place to put your cell phone while you're driving. So it's real nice. Also up here, you do get auto dimming rear view mirror over here. That just comes in real handy with this car. So those bright lights want to come up behind you, it's going to dim those lights for you as well. So great features here on this. I didn't mention the accents on this is the Sonata Spin aluminum trim. And so that's real nice. It's standard equipment on the Premiere. And in fact, sometimes we'll actually order that on the Select. Select goes to wood trim. And we have a lot of customers that like the trim on these. In fact, so we'll go ahead and order that on the Select sometimes. So it's a real nice trim. You're going to feel the lines through that. And you're going to see this that trim here on the dash, as well as on your doors, and the silver accent here in your steering wheel. So real good features and great equipment. This Premiere has a lot of equipment that's standard on these, more standard equipment than any other vehicle in its class. And so I think you'll really appreciate that. Now, and check out some of the great benefits when you buy a new Lincoln vehicle. You do get your 4-year, 50,000-mile bumper-to-bumper warranty with a 6-year, 70,000-mile powertrain warranty. So some great warranties that come standard on these vehicles. You also get 4-year, 50,000-mile complimentary maintenance. So if you live in 30 miles from a Lincoln dealership, like Lon McArthur here, they'll pick your vehicle up for service, leave you a Lincoln loaner for the day so you have something to drive, service your vehicle, detail it inside and out, and bring it back to you. It's a great system, a great concierge that you get for the first 4 years, 50,000 miles. I think that's just a wonderful benefit, and please take advantage of that. I think you'll really appreciate it. Now, if you just bring your vehicle in to our service department here, you're going to always get a free car wash inside and out as well, so you're going to get that no matter what if you have a Lincoln vehicle. And so you're always able, if you want to come in and drop it off, need to run some errands, we'll give you a Lincoln vehicle to run some errands in as well. So, and we have a nice Lincoln lounge as well as a complimentary Wi-Fi and everything here. So I think you really appreciate buying your vehicle here and getting it serviced here, and just that whole experience that you can have to make it really effortless here. Now do check out our website, lawmacarthurlincoln.com. There in each one of our vehicles, you can check for availability, schedule a test drive, you can see pictures as well as all the equipment I mentioned. We'll be on those window stickers that you can pull up and look over as well. If you have any questions at all, you can call or send us a text message at 785-378-5031. And I hope you enjoyed this video on this 2018 Lincoln MKC.